asked me, he goes, when you think of Pittsburgh, what do you think of? I think of the rivers and the bridges over the rivers that connect all of the different neighborhoods that are made out of steel and the rivets in them and how they symbolize Pittsburgh. Well, you know, I had the blessing of growing up in the 1970s. The whole world was a lot different back then.
My name is Joseph Wendt, born in 62737. Which makes me 78. I was in a steel mill at U.S. Steel Supply on the north side, where Three River Stadium is located right now. 2970 I started, 1031, 86, they threw us out.
The city that was built on steel, the entire industry was leaving. And Pittsburgh died. It really has been 30 years of getting through that depression. I mean, we lost more people than New Orleans lost after Katrina. We lost 200,000 jobs in the matter of 4 years, people beginning to move here for jobs, for opportunity. That we were a city that began exporting young people, and now we're a city that's importing them. Makes Pittsburgh unique. Let's keep Pittsburgh screwy. It's the way we talk. It's the way that we consider ourselves a big city, but also consider ourselves a small town. And this change that was starting to happen, and that change was the economic growth happening out of the universities in the area that I represented. But I knew that there was a lot more potential that could happen citywide. And now I have that opportunity to see the city reach that potential.